asked him, what have you done? And he's going, no, you haven't done anything, leave me alone. He's a whiz kid, he's a whiz man with computers, you know, he's just he's doing coding in there a minute ago. So he's hacking the network and he's doing something like that. He's doing, you know, whiz kids are good coding and all that. I'm just sat in there while reading my book and he's doing coding on the computer. He knows exactly what he's doing, he's stealing the internet connection and now I can't use it. It's a public computer in there. For everyone's
work?
Use.
Hasn't got Wi-Fi, so he shouldn't. No one.
You can't get to that. You don't know nobody. How can you say people are stupid?
Because I've just told you what's happening.
No, but why we don't want to believe you? We know there's no Wi-Fi there.
He can't the Wi-Fi, it's the computer. The computer.
Is he unplugging the computer to plug
it
on his laptop?
No.
Did he unplug the computer?
All he's done,
yeah.
I'm saying, mate, on the computer, on history, the fact that it was working 5 minutes ago, okay? He's come home and he's turned his computer on and now it's not working. Since he's turned the computer on.
There's been
that
times,
is what I'm saying to you.
There's been times when people, when he's not here, and that internet or whatever goes on and off.
I understand that, before the lead was unplugged. The lead hasn't been unplugged.
Even when the lead is not unplugged, it goes on and off.
Okay, but what I'm saying to you this morning is he done the exact same thing and it stopped working. Once he turned that computer off and left, the internet suddenly started working again.
Okay, he's sitting here. Check if he's working or not. Now you come. Because he's sitting here, see if he's working or not. Because
yeah,
now
he's
working.
He's nowhere near that.
Yeah, he got his computer on. Let's see.
Have a look.
Yeah.
But you're just dismissing what I'm saying. I'm taking his side.
Yeah,
<brother. laughs>